Hi guys, this is Fei Wu from Feisworld Media, and in this very short video, I want to show you how you can record your audios using Zoom on separate audio tracks. Now, this is very important if you're a content creator, especially if you're a podcaster. The reason is you don't want to record multiple audio tracks via a single audio track, right? That means you as a host, you have a single guest or multiple guests, you actually want separate audio tracks. So if you have three guests, it should be three. If you have 100 audiences, it should be 100. Obviously, that rarely happens for podcasts. The point is, as an audio engineer or podcaster, you want to be able to edit these soundtracks separately. So let's get started. So to record using different audio tracks takes just a few clicks. So once you arrive inside of Zoom, what you want to do is turn on this settings option. You know that you can do that through all both of the up arrows next to mute and also start video. But you can also go to the upper left-hand corner, go to zoom.us and click on preference. That will all take you to this window here. And what you want to do from here is to click on recording. Within recording, all you need to do here is record a separate audio file for each participant. Now, this is very, very helpful because when people are speaking loudly or there are consistent background noise with one of the participants, then you're able to filter that out or edit that audio track separately. Now, while we're staring at the screen, you will also notice that this is where you can modify your local recording location. I also just realized that I want to quickly show you guys what separate recording audios look like. I have Zoom always set on using separate audio track recordings, and that has helped me not only with podcasting, but also with live streaming when I interview folks and live stream directly onto YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, wherever else. So once you have converted your recording, this is what it looks like. So Elaine is one of my guests who appeared recently, and you still have everything you need, including the video. As you can see, it's MP4. You have the combined audio recording, so you don't lose that, which means at the end of a meeting, if everybody sounds normal, if you just want to send a single audio to your manager, to a friend, you still have that. So let me play that real quick. See, it's still really helpful. You still have the consolidated single audio track. Now, you're going to, in addition to that, get an audio record folder right here. As you can see, clearly labeled, one is for me, Fei Wu, and the other one is for my guest, Elaine Pofelt. And the funny thing is, based on how your guest or how other people register their names, you know, what they put down as their screen name, you're able to have those labeled, which is really helpful as well during, you know, final review and all that. So these files are super helpful, and they're just, I noticed that they're also high quality, needless to say, easier to edit. So hope this helps. There are a few other options as well, such as, you know, add a timestamp to the recording or record video during screen sharing and things like that. And this is Fei Wu, and thank you so much for supporting this channel. I love having you guys here so much. If you have any other questions related to Zoom, related to teaching, fitness, and dance classes, and even beyond that, how to build an online business and how to promote your brand using LIVESTREAM, definitely stick around, hit the subscribe button. I cannot wait to see you again. Bye for now. Thank you.